Hey class, my name is Joshua Ho, student at Ohlone College. Today, I will be showing you how to upload an image onto Canvas as a discussion board response. First, I am going to go to the discussion board and click reply to open up the editor. Then, I'm going to click on the images option and select upload image. From here, I will be able to drag and drop an image or browse for one. It's totally up to you on how you want to do it, but for demonstration purposes, I'm going to browse for the image. Once I have found the image, I am going to hit submit to add it. Then I'll just hit post reply to submit post along with the images. Note that these are the following image files that Canvas will accept, although there's a pretty good chance that you'll be submitting either JPEG or PNG files. And that is how you upload an image onto Canvas as a discussion board response. Thanks for watching.